In 2010 alone, 330 rhino in South Africa were killed by poachers for their horn. Already in 2011, over 125 rhino have been poached, one a day. It has been proven that the horn has no medicinal value and it's not a cure for cancer. However, it's still sought after, and mainly in the East. The killing will only stop when the horror of it is understood.